in their set, and they're off and racing in the big one today. Slow out the stalls. Barahin was a bit slow, but that might have been by design. National Park is the early leader with Chimes. Al-Yassar, Darlington's Revenge on the far side, marching on together. Rocky Knight only 3 lengths off the leader with Owl in the Tree. Then Approach Control, Von Treo's racing 6 lengths off the leader against the grain, and Zil's Owl. Further back in the field, then came Stream Ahead. Here is Awam racing towards the rear end of the field. Also up there is Green Haze towards the back, and Barahin is the trailer. There's got to be 13, 14 lengths covering them, 1,000 to go, and Arlington's Revenge stretching them out. Led by 2 lengths from Chimes in second, marching on together is third, National Park in fourth, then Rocky Knight. In behind that is Owl in the Tree. They further back in the field to Al-Yassar, 7 to go, with Von Treo along the inside, Approach Control. Then Zil's Owl, Green Haze up along the inside. Awam's got 10 lengths to make up, Stream Ahead against the grain, and Barahin turns for home, last in the Gauteng Guinea, 600 metres left to go. Chimes strikes the frontier from Arlington's Revenge, a length and a half back to National Park in third. Then came Von Treo running on. Further back, Barahin's running on from the back end of the field, marching on together. Down the outside is Al-Yassar, Approach Control. Awam's got 3 to go, but running on strongly. 300 to go, National Park. Awam's chiming in between runners. Down the inside is Barahin, then Von Treo, but National Park with 150 to go is clear in the Gauteng Guinea. 3 lengths clear. Awam's back in second, then Barahin, but National Park. National Park from the Eastern Cape pulls off the opening leg of the Triple Crown. National Park beat Awam. Third place will go to Barahin, and then came